welcome to our 52nd annual Christmas tree lighting and holiday sing. Actually, it's our first annual virtual holiday lighting. On behalf of the City of Cypress, I'm Rob Johnson, your mayor here in town. And tonight we're in for a spectacular event again. We're gonna do a tree lighting. Boys and girls, I'm gonna need your help to light this tree. So we're gonna count down from three. So three, two, one, on with the lights. There we go.
Merry Christmas, Cypress. It's Councilmember Stacy Berry wishing all of you and yours a very happy holiday season.
Hello, everyone. As difficult as this past year has been for all of us, it is most fitting that we take the time to share a good word or even just a smile with one another.
Hello, Cypress. As we come to the end of this year, my family and I would like to wish you a Merry Christmas, a Happy Hanukkah, and a happy and prosperous New Year.
Hello, everybody. I'm Mary Ellen Yark. I'm the Mayor Pro Tem for the City of Cypress. And welcome to the Cypress Santa Center. This is where me and my husband live, and my husband goes crazy every year. And I just wanted to say it's sad that we don't get to do our holiday sing like we usually do, but one thing we can do is come over to the Cypress Santa Center. It's right across the street. We'll have a Count the Santa contest. And if you guess the right number of Santas and put it in the little mailbox, you could win $50.
And yellow and pink and green,
orange and purple and blue. Christmas is waiting for you. Christmas is waiting for you.
Candy cane lane, bring a friend this holiday. Bring a friend who loves to play. We'll eat all the candy canes. Candy cane lane, bring a friend this holiday. Bring a friend who loves to play. We'll eat all the candy canes. Candy canes. We'll eat candy canes.
Candy
Lots of time to spend with friends and family celebrating beloved family traditions, and we look forward to a great new year.
This year's traditions and celebrations are probably going to look a little different, but my wish for you is that you all have a joyous, a healthy, and a happy holiday season.
I hope you all have a wonderful holiday, and let's hope for more fun next year.
I hope your Christmas season is filled with smiles and laughter, with friends and family. Merry Christmas to everyone.